And I brought my grandson Luke up to the stage, and he sat, looked down on the set of drums, and gave him his sticks, and told him to go off and be an incredible drummer. That was Stanley. I'd also like to thank Susan Gates for making this all possible. It's incredible what she's done with this band.